How's it going, everybody? This is Rob of Novacast, back with some more of Dragon's Dogma. Alright. Oh shit. Oh, come on! Oh, come, what the fuck? Oh, please tell me that's something that will heal me. Are we closer now? Looks like it. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. No, don't get up, don't get up.
Awaken.
Shit, shit, come on, wake me up, please wake me up. Oh, prepare for pain. Come on. Come on.
Large or small, any monster can be slain.
Come on, damn it. Oh, it's pissed.
Striking where it goes.
Oh crap. There we go. Okay, so we've killed that. Good. We should be almost there, right? I don't know why my freaking thing's freaking out. Alright, we're almost there. Blue Moon Tower. Oh, sweet. Okay, so I'm at level 29 now. For this fight,
releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May our paths cross again.
All right, there we go. And then I think I'm gonna pick a ranger or an archer.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored.
Okay. The reason I need two archers is because we're gonna need two people to try to take this thing down. Now that I think about it, I'm wondering down the road if I should switch Mara to a ranger or to the next level, you know?
Others yet fight on ahead. Please, sir, go to the raid.
There, master. Screw Harpy!
Your main pawn has been forfeited, disappearing and returning to the rift. What the fuck? Go back. What the hell happened to my pawn? I wonder if she fell and freaking died. That's probably what happened. And I couldn't reach her.
Is the griffin's hold? I pray the hunting party fares well. Let's hurry after them. Hold on. Oh, where would you be without me? We must help the Duke's men.
Wait, where's my other pawn? Don't tell me I just lost him.
Here. The griffin comes. Onward, master.
Alright, let's go. Oh crap. Mara, come on.
We've made it through. Come, we must slay it from the rooftop.
Very well. Go, Master. We shall honor their sacrifice in time. To the griffin.
All right.
Are you all right, Master? Ready yourself. It is a powerful one.
Oh wait, I don't think I have anything to... Oh wait. Oh, this is gonna be really tough. Come on. Land. Like trying to get the grab the tail. I think I just need to, you know, attack the wings. Whoops. Come on. We're almost through. I think. Come on, go land. Come on, land. Okay. Kill me. Ah, crap. Gosh, I wish I hadn't used all my freaking provisions on that freaking road.
Hurry, master. To the roof. We'll find it there, Oswald. Thank you. that?
Don't be taking my shit, please. Okay. All right, so give those to Mara. Hopefully we can poison the damn thing. Okay. One more try. You know, now that I think about it,
it's a dizzy climb. I barely know which direction I'm pointed anymore. Ready yourself. It's a powerful foe.
Come on, land. Well, that was worth a shot. Where's that other guy? Thank you. Come on, damn it! They're trying to grab its tail. Fuck, man. Damn it.
Looking from the sky.
I'm like trying to watch my stamina right now. No! 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 Come on. I'm gonna have to take my time with this. Thank you. All right, come on. Come on. Almost there. Where is it? Okay.
Strike! Abort flies higher!
Oh man, this has been a tough fight. Oh yes!
And felled the griffin.
It joys me to see a well-crafted stratagem bear fruit.
Pray, let us return to the capital and give word of our victory at once.
Griffin was strong. Will the dragon be stronger still?
Probably.
Then it will be a haunt to remember.
Let's have a look.
Don't steal my shit! Seriously? Stop taking my crap, you piece. Alright, let's look. Nice. Okay. Alrighty, so I think for now, that was a big fight, so I'm going to go ahead and end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Truly appreciate it. If you guys can, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. This is Rob of Novacast signing off. Have a good one. and take care. Peace.